What?
Appointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing.
I still don't have ammo.
She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in her village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you understand that? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Come on. It's the gym lead. I'm at the wrong one. There's the next one that's going to come up. Oh, he has two. At this point, I don't know how I've been keeping up with ammo. Thank you. was still up. Did I not hit it? Why is it still up? I'll never get used to it exploding. Just like that, I am out of ammo again.
Expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Seeking something in particular? Ah. Please do take a look at my new stock. This one makes itself useful.
Wait, what?
Have a wonderful adventure.
No. Did I just... I bought the wrong one.
You wish to make a purchase?
Shut up.
Little and often fills the purse, as they say.
I'm so mad.
A good deal, if I say so myself.
Shut up.
Got a long way to go.
Yeah. Could have gotten my money's worth. Thank you.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Yeah.
feel like we're gonna fight the one we're fighting this. Not right now, of course, but like soon. Also, I don't know why. I feel like we should have gotten an upgrade sniper by now. Because the handgun and the shotgun.
Another one?
What is this? No, what? Switch weapons. Also, there's two of them. Bro. I cannot believe it's making us do two at a time. Was expect this thing. What? This is a bit much. I had any sense. The only thing I can really do is run away from it. Oh, thank you. I think the game realizes that I can't fight them. Climb. Are you kidding? I have to kill these. I'm out of ammo on everything. How am I gonna do this? Okay, I can make a little bit of ammo. That helps. Come on. Open up. Set him up. Just stay down. How? Can I kill him? Is it like actually possible? There's no way. There's no way. Was what I don't have the firepower to fight this. I can't make any more. Legitimately, I'm out of options. All right. I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing. Entirely. I don't remember where I left off, and I don't know where the last place I saved at was. So. I understand. Where was I in Heisenberg's factory? I don't remember, honestly. Please tell me I saved after this. I think it's saved after. Hopefully. Maybe. Yeah, that helps. Do I have to shoot those? I do. Now this time, if they do reappear, I'm just gonna try and avoid them.
Another one?
Okay. It's another one, like there's not two. I didn't think that through. Wasn't my best plan, I will admit, but it's my only plan. Where's this? Really? Block that. And the Royal Rumble. Okay, we're good. Hated that. What's that? Didn't like that. Okay. I don't know. Ooh. So the jet, if I can't see, I sold that. I'm gonna find one of those, aren't I? Wait, or was that what I just... That helps. Helps a lot, actually. You, I'm guessing? Yep. beat it here. Ooh, I did not realize my health was that low. More bullets, bullets. I'll probably find some more. What are you? That's probably for... I just made handgun ammo. Come on. Oh. Or... Do I blow that out? I think I blew that out. Or not. What was the point of me going this way then? And now, which way am I supposed to go? Because we get to here. I'm blind. Cool to know. Cool to know. Going up, going up, going up. There's gonna be two more of them, aren't there? Ethan?
What?
That shouldn't have almost happened. Is that propeller head? Come on.
Shit. That was close.
Something back. I feel like there should be something back here. Oh. Knew it. Knew it. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh. You can't. Fine. That's annoying, though. Of course, I can make a sniper ammo. When I sold this going down, I guess, or not. What do I do? I thought I knew what I was doing, but I'm not too sure now. Sneak. Feels darker than usual, but that is neat. Where am I supposed to go now, though? I feel like... Again. I am blind. I don't like how it's making me go slower. I hear something growling. Fight propeller at some point. I'm not looking forward to it.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all
her
over.
What?
For your kid. And for the whole village.
Sorry, Dad.
I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda.
How?
Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Key. people.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
Well, now that you said that, he is going to try. It's giving me a lot of ammo. I don't trust it. Going up.
There's more.
What does that mean? I hope you don't mean those big things that pretty much killed me last time. I have gotten so much ammo this. That's what I need the key for. Oh, wait. Where's my beautiful man? You got a cut on your finger.
Oh, yes.
See, I almost bought that, thinking it was for the other thing. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and get this.
Ah, so you noticed that.
That was a horrible decision. Why'd I do that?
Please come again.
Okay. What? It's gonna be a little boring, but just bear with me. This is not all gonna fit. Oh wait, it is. You good? I have no clue where I got. That is beautiful. Hold on, I'm so proud of this. I'm way prouder than I should be, I think. Okay. I don't remember which one was the key mold. I think it was B3. Hopefully. Or just like the molds in general. Off to what? This is not the key mold. I don't think. Might even be the. I should probably go back to that area with the F. At some point. Maybe. I should get the crystals from.
It's dark.
Thanks, Ethan. I didn't realize that. I've been through this area before, right? Why do I feel like I haven't been through? I get the horrible feeling that I... Game, you can't do this to me now. Please. Where am I going? Have I? Again? That's it. Mold is. I've been through here. I know I have. Don't know how that guy was there though. Am I just going back? And this is it. Hold on. Here we go. I think. Okay. Here's what I'm thinking. I do that. Please work. I'm gonna.
I'm surprised you'd part with this so early.
Me too. Very good. I think.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Beautiful, I hope. I want to test it, but I know I can't. What am I doing? I can go to you. Now, I don't regret doing this like one bit, but this isn't the right area. Was it B1? I haven't. Didn't think it was though. Yeah, because it's going up. Never mind. How much does it cost? Of course, I can't talk to him. Shut up.
But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die.
I'm not.
You can hear it, can't you?
I don't have ammo for this.
Waiting for you.
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
Oh, I do. What am I do? What do I do? I don't know what I expected. I'm dead. The recording stopped. I didn't realize. I'm dead. This isn't. That's not good. I was muted that whole time. Don't even know how I hit it. Man. I didn't save much. But still. Okay, let's take some. Nah, let's not start off with that. I will. I'm a little nervous. Ooh, mine. Hold on. How much money do I have? 8,000? I might be able to upgrade the pistol a little bit. I wanna see. Can I call this a pistol? I'm gonna call it a pistol.
Yes, yes.
What can you? Okay. I can fully upgrade though. That is a plus. Everything's so expensive.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
How? Like that, that's actually it. I'd like that, and that's it.
Are you sure you have everything?
All I really need is the pistol. Take two.
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
Do I have to get hit by that one thing once? I think I do. Come on. It didn't give me the sound. Take that hit me. Okay. One more gun. Oh my. How am I alive? No, seriously, how am I not dead? Seriously? How do I dodge that? I'm dead. Game. How do you expect me to? I can't get barbecue. I only get barbecued so much, game. I'm hoping he gets hit. Game. I can work with this a little bit, though. Dodge that.
Now stay down.
Please. I can't. Please. Forgot I had pipe bombs. Okay. didn't like that fight, to be honest. That was not a fun fight. Still showing up? No, it's not. Did not like that fight. I don't trust this at all. Why did I grab that? Okay. Really, damn. It's official, I have no clue what's happening anymore. I know... No, I don't trust this. Okay, do it anyway. I just got back and Ethan's breathing louder than me. Here, I'm guessing. I don't trust any of this. There. Is it raining? Oh, that's not a good sign.
What the?
What? Oh, wait. Heisenberg, Mr. Magneto himself.
Not bad, not bad, Rangers. You're persistent, but I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
What? 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 Is that? Bro.
That bastard.
That reminded me of Batman. No, go back, not yet. Anything down here? Why is it so dark? Man! This guy out of the stupid factory. There's gonna be something down here. There's gonna be something down here. I'm calling it. Something. Chris.
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan. You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch.
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her.
What?
It was Miranda.
She did look different.
She's a bioweapon.
She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems what? She also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Hey. Bullshit!
How?
Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Ethan's proved he's not a civilian.
Why
at this
us,
point.
Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation.
Yeah.
Hand me that wrench.
What? I've done enough of your work. Was it supposed to cut like that? Oh, hi.
Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane.
I could have guessed that.
All these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything.
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose, holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get it, Ethan.
Yeah.
You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator. I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this and do me a favor.
Huh?
Try to stay under the radar.
Huh? What are we about to do? Am I driving now? Oh no. Is there ammo? Anything? Might as well. I did it on all in one save. Let me see this. Sense. Oh my cups. So he does control metal. Cool, good to know. Where's Duke? Can I not call Duke? Oh, this really is the final frontier. Still on? Yeah, I am still on. I don't know if we're gonna be fighting Heisenberg, but we might be. How long that's taken? This really is the final bit. We might be finishing the game right here, right now. Let's go.
Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire.
Excuse me.
I'm coming, Rose.
Okay. Okay. L1 guard.